coming.
Okay, I just checked, getting back up to that first step. It's that hasn't collapsed too far, but it's adequate to get back up.
Roger, we copy.
It's a pretty good little jump.
So there's a foot on the moon, stepping down on the moon. If he's testing that first step, he must be stepping down on the moon at this point.
Okay. I'm at the foot of the ladder. Ground mass is very fine.
Boy, look at those pictures. Wow. It's a little shadowy, but he said he expected that in the shadow of the lunar module. Armstrong is on the moon, Neil Armstrong, 38-year-old American, standing on the surface of the moon on this July 20th, 1969.
That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
I think that was Neil's quote. I didn't understand.